Can I ask how,
the bomb works? Didn't my father tell you that?
No. Dom. I just want to know.
Let's just get through this first.
Will we look at this place? I really thought I knew Prescott. It makes me sick to think he had this $1 trillion panic room all those years while we were starving and dying.
But he stayed with us all that time. I don't get it.
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit?
Everything and everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel's alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn faith.
Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
We're here to bypass this firefight.
I can hear it, Marcus. And Mira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our asses the whole way. Stand by.
This'll do.
That's the last of them. Dad, we're on our way up. Come on, get inside and barricade the doors.
Look, if we've all got a dose of this glowy emulsion, isn't your dad's bomb or whatever going to affect us too? You know, fatally?
You think you'd risk that?
It will work. Don't worry. And trust me, Corporal Baird. I've tested it.
Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lamin are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.